And I would get those readers in the most minimal prescription without eye strain. And of course, if you're using an iPad, you can change the size of the print, so you may not even need readers. Or the other thing you could do to avoid the dependency of the readers is use pinhole glasses instead.